This is the first episode of Animal Battle, and I can already smell a lot of hype in the air. Because today, we are going to decide which of our two candidates will lose, and which one will win and will have a chance to compete further for the title, the best mammal in the world. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor to present you our two competitors. The king of African savanna, the lion, versus the ferocious tiger. Let's do it. I'm Mario, and this is Animal Battle. Doing some research for this video, I was curious who would win in a battle 1-to-1. So, after looking through a lot of fake videos, I mean a lot, and searching online and in books, I finally found the answer. But the winner of an animal battle isn't necessarily the strongest, because we are going to evaluate all of them based on 6 different characteristics: agility, attack, defense, intelligence, bonus skill, and survival. So let's start! Lions and tigers are both some of the largest cat species and are both classified in the genus Panthera. They are pretty fast, but can only run for a short amount of time. Lions can reach speeds of up to 80 km per hour when chasing their prey, while tigers can run with a speed of 49 to 65 km per hour. So it looks like an easy win for lions, but even though tigers aren't as fast, they win bonus points for the fact that they can jump up to 5 to 6 meters in length and up to 2 meters in height, and on top of all of that, tigers are very good swimmers, so the tiger is the winner at this compartment. Now let's talk about intelligence. Being felids, they are both pretty smart. This is due to the fact that they are both predators, and hunting needs a higher level of intelligence. But there isn't any significant difference in their levels of intelligence, so it will be a draw here. Things get more interesting when we talk about attack and defense stats, and oh boy, are this animal powerful. First, let's talk about their size. Male lions measure 260 to 350 cm, weighing 150 to 250 kg, and females are smaller, measuring 210 to 275 cm, and weighing 120 to 182 kg. Tigers range more in size, from 250 to 390 cm in length for males and 200 to 275 cm for females, depending on their subspecies. Also, males can weigh from 90 to 306 kg and females from 65 to 167 kg. But mostly tigers are larger than lions and are significantly heavier, which means that they have denser muscle tissues and have a lower center of gravity. These characteristics would make tigers stronger in battles, and we already know who would win in a fight between the largest cats in the world. Though the outcome of such a battle depends on the individuals, their history, fighting style, and psychology, in most cases these two animals were seen fighting, the tiger would win, because tigers are more aggressive and they go for the throat. But fights between them are very rare, because they don't share the same territories, and we should analyze how dominant are tigers and lions on their territories. Both of them usually hunt large ungulates, and are pretty successful at this. Lions kill cheetahs and leopards when they have a chance, but crocodiles near water and large groups of wild dogs or hyenas can sometimes win them. It is the same with tigers. They can kill leopards, wolves, dholes, bears, pythons and crocodiles occasionally, but sometimes they can lose to bears, crocodiles and large groups of dholes. Overall, lions and tigers have very good attack and defense stats, but tigers are slightly better at this. So it looks like tigers have a little bit of advantage for now. But things are about to change, because we are going to talk about bonus skills. Tigers, well, they have very good night vision, 6 times better than the human's night vision. But the same applies to lions. Also, tigers have their special pattern of stripes, which help for camouflage and is unique for every individual. But that's about it. Lions, on the other hand, have a very powerful bonus skill: living and hunting in groups. Their groups usually consist of 15 individuals, sometimes reaching even 30 of them. Most of them are females, their cubs, and 1 to 4 males, which are the leaders of a group. Hunting in groups is a very efficient technique, so lions definitely deserve some points for this. And last, but not least, let's talk about survival, because there is no point in having high stats if a species is on the verge of extinction. Well, at this compartment, both of them are really struggling. Due to massive habitat loss over the past 100 years, tigers have lost 93% of their historic range. Now there are just about 4,000 individuals left in the wild, most of them living in India. Tigers can live more than 20 years in the wild and usually give birth to 2 children at once, but their population has a small recovering rate. Lions can live up to 10 to 14 years and give birth to 2 to 4 children at once, and there are slightly more of them in the wild, about 20,000 to 39,000, which is also 90% lower than one century ago. So lions are doing slightly better here. but not really good. People should stop deforestation and turning jungles and savannas into farming lands for preventing these two amazing animals from going extinct. Looking at their stats, we can observe that tigers are winning at agility, attack and defense, but lions are a lot better at bonus kill and slightly better at survival. In my opinion, tigers should be the winners because as individuals, they are more mobile and are stronger and are very good candidates for the title, the best mammal in the world. But if you think that the fact that lions live and hunt in groups is enough for them to be the winners, feel free to leave your opinions in the comments down below or vote in the poll right there. I will announce the winner at the beginning of the next episode of Animal Battle. So subscribe to M from Animals not to miss it, and go share this video with your friends, parents, siblings, and even show it to your babushka so that more people will be able to choose the winner. Respect animals.